I'm really happy for Gabe. He's taking a really big step in life, and I really hope in the future that he appreciates it. Gabe should put Raquel above everything.
Hello, beautifuls.
Hello, gorgeous.
Find your seat, cup.
To me, family is like the biggest thing. It's the most important thing in the world, and it just means that much more to me that they're here on my wedding day. It's just a wonderful moment. Like, this feeling, it's like everything that I ever dreamed of. This day is gonna go down in the history books as one of the best days of my life.
You ready for this game?
I am. All of my nervousness of the pre-wedding jitters and all that just stopped as soon as I saw Raquel walking down the aisle. It was like I was coming through a storm on a dark night, and then all of a sudden I pulled into a nice safe harbor.
We're gathered together on this day to celebrate the marriage of Gabriel and Raquel. We come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a bond that already exists.
Mom and Dad and Bear got a parrot, and she talks like crazy. And she's part of the family, so naturally, we had her there at the wedding.
Gabriel and Raquel, do you, with your friends and family as witnesses, present yourselves to be joined in marriage?
We do.
For Raquel and Gabe, it's a really special day. Like pieces of a puzzle, they fit together and create a beautiful picture at the end.
Gabriel, please repeat after me. I, Gabriel.
I, Gabriel.
Take you, Raquel.
Take you, Raquel.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
Raquel, please repeat after me. I, Raquel.
I, Raquel.
Take you, Gabriel.
Take you, Gabriel.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
I now ask the best man, Solomon Brown, to come forward with the rings. Thank you very much, Barrett.
Yep. Raquel and I, after today, are no longer two people. You know, we're one person. I hope for us the same thing that I've seen with Mom and Dad, you know, that faithful, devoted love.
In the presence of God and the gathering of your closest friends and family, it is my honor, my privilege, to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.